In Fairfax County, a Centerville man is in jail on rape charges. Police say the victim met 35-year-old Ernest Mello last week on June 28th. The two men went back to the victim's house where police say Mello sexually assaulted the victim. The rape was reported over the weekend. Mello was taken into custody. He is being held without bond at the Fairfax County Jail. Detectives say the suspect works for the Fairfax County Department of Family Services.